पोहा वेजिटेबल कटलेट, सिंपल टू मेक, वेरी टेस्टी एंड यम्मी। द इंग्रेडिएंट्स रिक्वायर्ड आर 2 श्रेडेड कैरेट्स मीडियम साइज, पोहा और पफ्ड राइस 1 कप, 3 मैश्ड पोटैटोस बिग साइज्ड, salt as per your taste, turmeric, garam masala, 1 teaspoon, pepper powder, 2 pinches, coriander chopped, chili powder as per your taste, lemon 1/2 to 1 as per your taste, corn flour tea 2 teaspoons, maida 2 teaspoons, breadcrumbs 4 teaspoons and ginger garlic paste. Take a bowl. First we are going to add poha. Poha is nothing but the puffed rice. You have to soak in hot water for 1/2 hour if it is thick poha. It takes time to get softened. And if it is thin poha, you can just soak it in hot water for 5 minutes or 2 minutes and it becomes very softer. Drain out the excess water out of it and then nicely transfer it into a bowl. Now this poha is really soft. We are going to add mashed potato. I have steamed the potato in cooker and then mashed it nicely and I am adding the mashed potato. Shredded carrot and mix well. Add turmeric powder. Red chili powder as per your taste. Add salt as per your taste. Add pepper powder, 2 pinches. Add garam masala. Add ginger garlic paste 1 teaspoon. Add corn flour. This is for the texture part. And add chopped coriander. Add 1/2 of a lemon. Squeeze the 1/2 of a lemon juice and then add it. I don't prefer more sourness in the cutlet, so I have added 1/2, and if you like a bit of sourness you can add another 1/2 to it. Mix the dough nicely. The dough is tight but it is soft. Beautiful batter is ready, right? Nice, colorful. The carrot, the chili powder, all these are adding the color into orange. Now take 2 teaspoons of corn flour and add another 2 teaspoons of maida into it. Add little water, little by little, and just make it into dosa batter consistency. Neither too loose nor too tight. take the dough which is bigger than lemon size, a big lemon size, and then gently flatten it, and then press the edges in the form of a cutlet. It should be uniform and flat with little thickness on the sides. Now dip this in the corn flour and maida batter on both sides. Do it gently or else it will break. And then carefully spread the breadcrumbs in a plate and then gently roll this in the breadcrumbs one. The sides also you have to roll. You have to roll on the front, you have to roll on the back. Now I am going to place that into the breadcrumbs one. So sides it has come now. If it is not on sides, then we have to even put it for the sides also. Set them aside. Now, heat a pan, add oil to it. Ensure that the flame is always in medium low. Or else what happens is the outer surface gets cooked and the inner surface will not be cooked. There will be rawness inside the inner surface. So we have to always fry it in medium low flame. This is a fundamental for any deep fries. Gently add one cutlet after the other into the frying pan. And when they are turned into golden brown on one side, gently flip them over to the other side. Yummy and tasty cutlets are ready. They are mouth watering and very tasty.